Watch out, fool! Shit! Jesus!
Hey!
Trevor! Apparently he's... he's dead.
Yeah. I heard.
Fuck! I mean, he was like my uncle.
Shit, man, he was kinda crazy, Man, I love the internet. Well, let's see what that looks like when it get here. Ah, okay, okay. Man, I love the internet. Well, let's see what that looks like when it get here.
I thought I told you to stay away.
Man, you're being real weird, dude.
Yeah, well, you did something really weird, okay? Trevor, bro? So excuse me.
Man, you did Trevor, too.
Yeah, but it was your call. You made the call.
Okay, okay. Man, I love the internet. Well, let's see what that looks like when it get here. Ah, okay, okay. trying to creep me out, Michael.
Shit is fucked.
Great, another hipster.
Now you acting like a creepy ass stalker now, man. Hey, can I get a cab?
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Thank you. Okay, I did it, all right?
I know! Good dog!
Look, man, Devin Weston came to talk to me. He wanted me to clap Michael and let Trevor go.
Then you should have clapped both of them.
Man, ain't it something you and Dave can do? Because he might be pissed, man.
Dave can't do anything. Dave's lucky I let him do my paperwork. He's this close to discharge with no pension.
Well, shit, is this something you can do?
Sure, I can...
So, where do you want to go?
Davis.
I'll get you there fast, buddy. This is the spot, right?
About 60 to zero in like 2 seconds. If that car is a woman, I'd guess her. go wrong with